It was recently on ECW on TNN, which you can see every Friday night at 8 p.m. Eastern and Pacific, 7 p.m. Central. That Super Crazy defeated Yoshihiro Tajiri in a Mexican death match in Philadelphia at the world infamous ECW Arena. So tonight, Tajiri has challenged Crazy to a Japanese death match here in Jacksonville. The difference between the two matches? Damned if I know. I just want to see the match again. And Crazy's not waiting. Springboard missile drop kick. What a rivalry these two have had for 13 months here at Extreme Championship Wrestling. If you can ground Super Crazy by taking out a leg, you've taken out 80% of his offense, and again, Tajiri one step ahead of the insane Luchador, who comes back for more and gets it behind the ear. And Super Crazy just holding himself up after that. Are you kidding me? Crazy now tied to the tree of woe. Steel chair to the face. Two steel chairs to the face. Oh, no. Tajiri is looking to finish this matchup quickly. Another chair. I think that two more. The more the messier. And to no one's surprise, Super Crazy busted open in this Japanese death match. And Tajiri cinches on the tarantula. He's digging his fingers. Oh, come on! Sadistic smile on the face of Yoshihiro Tajiri. Tajiri is toying with Super Crazy. Like a sick Japanese cat would do to a Mexican ball of yarn. Using his tights to wipe the blood from his eyes. Only to take a kick to the face. Tried blocking that kick with his hand, it may have cost him a finger. Reversal on the Irish whip. About a 30-yard field goal. Crazy comes back with a close, tears of stomp to the chest. He brought a moonsault and landed. Tajiri gets folded up. Crazy now looking to take the fight to Tajiri. Super Crazy setting up that table at ringside, and he is ascending the turnbuckle. What a leg drop! From Jacksonville, Florida. And what in the hell is Crazy thinking? Got a whole mess of steel chairs in the ring. Switch the momentum in this matchup with that. Never mind, handspring elbow. The green mist! The green mist! super crazy, dumped on his face right into those steel chairs. This certainly looks interesting. Tajiri standing on that table in the corner. Super crazy now trying to climb the turnbuckles. Gets about halfway up. Fighting through. Tajiri up and over the table. Crazy with a missile dropkick manages to sail over the table as well. Clothesline floors Tajiri. And now Crazy wants to use the table. This time Crazy's looking for the moonsault. Will he hit it? Yes, he does! Cover! No, Tajiri kicks out. Tajiri says this is it. Oh,